Jackie, you're from KwaZulu-Natal and he's from the Western Cape. So how did this duo come about?
A chef's after party, is we sang that a lot. So.
Don't you dare tell him anymore.
And I think people saw it and they thought, I mean, it'd be a good match. You know, seeing her, I'd probably see her what, once a year.
Definitely more than once.
Now it's three times.